Today I'm going to demonstrate some of the new frequency sweep features of Agilent's 33500 series function arbitrary waveform generators. I have a scope and a speaker set up as an audio and visual aid. I'm going to start by going to the sweep menu here. You'll see some familiar parameters: sweep time, start frequency, stop frequency. The new parameters are the hold and return menu. The hold time is the time that'll dwell when you go to the stop frequency. Return time is the amount of time it takes to go from the stop frequency back to the start frequency. I've set all of these to 3 seconds. I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the sweep and turn back up my speaker here. This is the dwell period. Turn that back down. There's another new feature, and it's a different type of sweep. It's called list. I've entered in 3 previous values already. I'm going to go ahead and turn it back on. And you can see it jumps through the 3 different frequencies I set. That completes the demonstration of the new frequency sweep features of Agilent's 33500 series function generators.